The Walking Oligomeric Robotic Mobility System, or WORMS for short, is a new platform architecture for field-reconfigurable lunar robots. Using a set of identical articulating worm-like robots, together with a small set of simple accessory types such as shoes and pallets, or chassis, an astronaut could easily create larger assembled robots that could be tailored to the needs of various extreme terrain access missions. Since our midterm report, we have built and tested our proof-of-concept WORMS 1 robot and matured it to TRL 4. Our hexapod WORMS 1 robot consists of a pallet with 7 Universal Interface Block, UIB, attachment points, fitted with 6 worms which serve as legs, and a species module equipped with Doppler LiDAR. The legworms are fitted with Apollo-like footpad shoes, also attached via our UIB interface, while the pallet power bus supports power sharing from and to all connected worms. As designed and built, this proof-of-concept robot has a mass of 120 kilograms, and a similar flight version could carry a payload of roughly 400 kilograms on the moon. Through a series of subsystem tests and 17 integrated tests, we have demonstrated a basic autonomous walking capability on level ground, starting from tests of the motors on the bench, and progressing to developing the magic carpet gate on one worm, to messaging between worms, and then to walking with 2, 4, and 6 legs, we were able to integrate our code with the hardware and iron out bugs in the safety of our gantry and table setup, which kept the worm legs off the ground. Finally, when our code was stable, we removed the table and lowered the robot to the floor for its first steps. These tests showed the system development is now past some of the most important obstacles before using it on the moon. We showed that our universal interface block is functional and robust, enabling our vision of assembling different robots on the field. We showed we can build an electrical system that supports and enables power sharing between worms. We showed that 6 independent worms can perform autonomous coordinated motion controlled by ROS nodes. And finally, we showed the functionality of prototypes for our first accessories, the shoe and pallet, as well as our first species module, the mapper, which uses a LiDAR unit to map the surroundings of the robot. A future version of our prototype would be delivered by a commercial lunar payload services lander near a permanently shadowed region, PSR, at the lunar pole. WORMS 1 would unspool a cable as it walked at 0.1 to 0.14 meters per second over highly porous and inclined terrain, while also creating a LiDAR point cloud map of the area. At the end of its journey, WORMS 1 would become a recharging and data relay station for the other robots and rovers exploring this PSR.